My dear students, I hope you to be well and hearty. In the previous classes, we have learned some of the prose pieces. Now we are going to learn about Zoher Ryan Unit 10, Lesson 4, Section B. We all know that many people of our country took part in the liberation war and contributed a lot in freeing our country. And Zoher Ryan was an important and talented, one of the most talented filmmakers in Bangladesh. He also contributed much to the freedom of our country. He took part in the liberation war. He also played an active role in the language movement of 1952. So we are going to learn about him elaborately. Zoher Ryan was one of the most talented filmmakers in Bangladesh. He was born on 19 August 1935 in the village Mazupur in Feni district. He was an active worker of the language movement. He was one of the 10 students to go out in a procession on 21st February 1952. Despite a ban on such activities imposed by the authorities, as a result, he and many others were arrested and taken to prison. Ryan was also present at the historical meeting of Pamtola on 21st February 1952. He also took part in the mass movement in 1969. In 1971, he joined the Liberation War. In this first para, we mostly find information about Zoher Ryan. He was one of the most talented filmmakers in Bangladesh. He was born on 19 August 1935 in the village Mazupur in Feni district. He was an active worker of the language movement. That is, he played an active role in the language movement. He was one of the 10 students to go out. That is, on the day, 10 students went out in a procession in spite of a ban on such activities imposed by the authorities. And he was one of them, one of these 10 students. That is, he was one of the 10 students who went out in a procession in spite of a ban on such activities imposed by the authorities. As a result, he and many others, that is other students, were arrested and taken to prison. He was also present at the historical meeting of Pamtola on 21st February 1952. He also took part in the freedom fight, liberation war in 1971. All through his life, Zoher Ryan dreamed of a democratic society, a society that would ensure freedom of speech. He had many dreams about our film industry too. He made a legendary film, Jibong Theke Neya, based on the language movement of 1952. It was a protest against autocratic government then ruling our country. The family portrayed in that film symbolically represented Pakistan, East Pakistan. The family was ruled by an autocrat who had to go to prison for her conspiracy. During the Liberation War in 1971, this film was shown outside Bangladesh. Celebrated filmmakers like Satyajit Ray, Mrinal Sen and Hrithik Ghatak appreciated the film very much. Ryan gave all the money the film made to the Freedom Fighters Trust. Besides his great documentary on Pakistani atrocities, Rest of Genocide helped create world sentiment in favor of a liberation war. That is, Joyraan dreamed of throughout his life. Joyraan dreamed of a society which would ensure freedom of speech. That is, the society where free people will have enjoy rights of freedom of speaking, of speech. He had many dreams about the film industry too. He made a legendary film, Jibon Theke Neya, on the basis of the language movement. That is, he made a legendary film, a famous film, Jibon Theke Neya, which was on the basis of the language movement of 1952. It was a protest against the Pakistani atrocities, Pakistani tyranny, against the Pakistani rulers then ruling our country. The family portrayed in that film, that is depicted in that film, symbolically represented East Pakistan. Symbolically, that is symbol, that is symbol is a object, an object or a thing that represents another thing through this object. Symbolically, that is through this family portrayed in the film, the Pakistani, the East Pakistan was represented. During the Liberation War in 1971, this film was shown outside Bangladesh. Celebrated filmmakers, famous filmmakers, Satyajit Ray, Mrinal Sen and Hrithik Ghatak praised this film very much. Ryan got a lot of money from this film and contributed this to the Freedom Fighters Trust. Besides his great documentary, what is documentary? Documentary, a film or radio or television program shown in a television program or at the cinema. His documentary on Pakistani atrocities, Pakistani tyranny, Pakistani oppression, that is entitled Rest of Genocide, helped create world sentiment. That is Rest of Genocide. This is a great documentary made by Joyraan, and this documentary helped to create world sentiment in favor of our liberation war. On 30 December 1971, someone informed Ryan about an address somewhere at Mirpur where he might find his brother, the famous writer Shahidullah Kaiser, who had gone missing from 14 December 1971. Kaiser was captured and killed by Pakistani army and the local collaborators during the last days of the war. Accordingly, Ryan left home to get his brother back, but he never returned. That is on 30 December 1971, Saman Infant Ryan of Abbott and Address Fire, his brother Shahidullah Kaiser might be found. Shahidullah Kaiser was his elder brother. So, and who had gone missing? Who was lost? Who had gone missing? Who had lost? Been lost? We all know 14 December. On 14 December, our son learned famous persons were missing. So, Shahidullah Kaiser was one of them. Kaiser was captured and killed by the Pakistani army and the local collaborator. Collaborator, that is the person who helps enemy when they take control of the country. And these collaborators helped the Pakistani army, and in capturing and killing Kaiser, Shahidullah Kaiser. Accordingly, Ryan left home to get his brother back, but he never returned. Never he came back. He himself never came back. Joy Ryan's dream was fulfilled. He could see the emergence of an independent Bangladesh, though he did not get back his brother. Joy Ryan's dream was fulfilled. He dreamed of an independent country. So he could see the emergence of an independent Bangladesh. That is, Bangladesh was, that is the birth of Bangladesh. He could see the birth of Bangladesh. But he did not get back his brother. And it's a pity this dreamer could not live to see his dream come true. His dream came true, but he himself could not see this dream to come true. So, and thus we learn about Joy Ryan. He was one of the most talented filmmakers in Bangladesh. He also played an active role in the language movement. He joined the Liberation War in 1971. He also developed our film industry. He made a legendary film, Jivan Theke Neya, on the basis of language movement. His great documentary, Test of Genocide, helped to create world sentiment in favor of our liberation war. However, now I am giving you some questions. And you will, I think, be able to answer this question now. What was Joy Ryan known as? What was Joy Ryan known as? Joy Ryan was known as one of the most talented, most famous filmmakers in Bangladesh. Next question, question two. How did he play an active role in the language movement? He played an active role in the language movement, going out in a procession with nine other students on 21st February 1952, in spite of a ban on such activities imposed by the authorities. As a result, he was arrested with many other students and taken to prison. He was also present at the historical meeting of the Amtola on 21st February 1952. So this is how he played an active role in the language movement. What did he dream? What did he dream throughout his country? What did he dream of throughout his country? Throughout his life. Throughout his life, Jairam dreamed of a society who should ensure freedom of speech. That is a society where people will enjoy the right of freedom of speech. That is, they will freely express their speech. What film did he make? He made a legendary film entitled Jivan Theke Neya on the basis of the language movement of 1952. It was in fact a protest against the Pakistan atrocities Next question. What thing helped create world sentiment in favor of a liberation war? The great documentary, Test of Genocide, made by the great documentary on Stop Genocide against on the Pakistani atrocities made by Zohair Rayhan helped create world sentiment in favor of our liberation war. So we have now learnt about different things about Zohair Rayhan through this question answer drill. Okay, with the best of all of you.